On live report, the breaking news coming in right now. The controversy over the appointment of the Army Chief Dalbir Singh Suhag continues. As the government moves to defend the appointment, the Congress has jumped in to question General V.K. Singh, also asking the government how he can remain a minister in the NDA government after what has happened. In fact, Nandita now joins us for more. Nandita, how is the Congress objecting to this appointment now, given that they are the ones, the UPA, when it was in power, had cleared Dalbir Singh Suhag's appointment as the next Army Chief?
Well, the Congress has not raised the issue of the appointment, per se, of the new Army Chief. The point that the Congress is trying to make is that in an affidavit that's been filed in the Supreme Court by the government yesterday, the government has actually held unconstitutional and questioned the legality of General V.K. Singh's stand. It was a case that pertained to General V.K. Singh, who had been conducting an inquiry earlier as far as the new Army Chief, Mr. Suhag, is concerned. So the government is questioning, the Congress is now questioning the government that if your own minister's stand is being called premeditated and the legality of his stand is being questioned in the Supreme Court, then how can he remain a minister in your government? So the question that the Congress is raising now is on V.K. Singh in regard to that case which pertains to the now Army Chief, General Suhag.
Nanda, stay on with us. In fact, remember that General V.K. Singh is a minister in the Narendra Modi government. Let's listen into what the Congress had to say about this latest embarrassment to the former Army Chief.
The people of this country, the nation, wants to know that when the government of India, on solemn affidavit, accepts, states and declares that a person who is the government of India's minister for significant and sensitive portfolios like foreign affairs, northeast affairs and overseas affairs is guilty of, according to the government of India, not according to us, premeditated action in utter disregard of legal provisions, I'm quoting, I'm not using my language, based on presumptions. This is the government of India's own affidavit about actions of the sitting minister, Mr. V.K. Singh, of Foreign Affairs, Northeast Affairs and Overseas Affairs. The Congress, I want to ask on behalf of the Congress, with this vote of no confidence by the government in a solemnly sworn affidavit against its own member of its own Council of Ministers, is it possible for a minister in the Union Council to continue? This is a direct vote of no confidence by the government, with the consequence of perjury if it is false, on solemn affidavit in court proceedings, describing the actions of its own minister. What should be the moral, ethical and natural consequence? With this vote of clear no confidence, I don't think, in any view of the matter, that that member of the Council of Ministers can continue. It's a matter of detail whether he's removed or resigns.
पहली बात तो हमने इस तरह का कोई निर्णय सुप्रीम कोर्ट का देखा नहीं है. दूसरी चीज़ ये कि हमने इस तरह का किसी केस के बारे में जानकारी नहीं है, और जो भी केस के बारे में सुप्रीम कोर्ट का या किसी भी कोर्ट का निर्णय होगा उसका उपयुक्त जवाब सरकार की तरफ से जाएगा.